walked down here today at District A of the Buffalo Police Department. Checking out the police department. See if we can see some of these cars in here. Looks like the police personnel only sign here. Exclusive look back there. There's some garage doors open back there. No, I'm all set. All What is that? The blind gang flag flying. Can I get an officer complaint form and a FOIL request form?
Pardon me?
Can I get an officer complaint form and a FOIL request form or a Freedom of Information Act, Freedom of Information Law?
We have to go down to headquarters. We don't have anything.
You don't have any of those here? It's all downtown?
Yeah, probably. But you got like business hours.
Business hours?
9 to 5? Yeah.
All right, thank you. Drug collection unit. Seems to be any problems video recording down here. At the back side of this building here is connected to a football arena. Little park here. Good old bars on the windows, you can't get out. There's also a peek in here on the backside. No, I'm all set. I'm just video recording in public.
Good, then give me your address and I'll go stand on your sidewalk.
This is my sidewalk right here, in my house.
Give me your address.
That's my house right there.
House.
That's my building you're going into.
Your building.
That's my building, yeah.
No, you don't own it. Don't tell me that stupid shit.
Who owns that building? good shot back there. Mm-hmm. Night shift time, it looks like. Blue line flag flying high in here.
What's the school?
Just trying to get this guy's name right here.
What's that?
What's this guy's name? O'Neill?
I don't know. What are you here for?
T. O'Neill.
Are you here to make a complaint?
No, I'm here.
Are you here to file a report?
I'm here to identify this guy right here.
Okay, what are you here for?
To get that guy's identity.
I get it, but what are you waiting at the police station for?
Working on a story for,
are you trying to file a complaint?
No, I'm just working on a
make
story.
A crime report?
Working on a story, sir.
What's the story?
I can't answer that right now because I'm still working on a story,
this
so.
This is a police building, so head out.
This is a public building. O'Neill, I think it's O'Neill. I'm gonna foil that. We found ourselves a tyrant, guys. Cam back in me right here. This is the big old cam back right here.
What's up?
See your ticket signed off.
What do you got?
I need a ticket signed off.
What'd you get?
Tail light?
Yeah. You sure it's fixed? Exactly. I can trust you?
Right.
Which one, the right one?
Yeah.
All right. Give me a second.
Oh man, did you get this in Tijuana?
Trooper. You tell me he's have anyone sign it off.
That's true too. I could. A trooper guy?
Yeah, for a fun.
Where at?
Hey, Lieutenant.
What?
Can I speak to you?
Sir.
Yeah, I was just down here working on a story and collecting some footage, and that officer that just went by, can I get his name? The one that was cam back at me?
Yes, it's Officer O'Neill.
O'Neill, that's what I thought I seen, but I didn't get a chance to speak to him. He had some words to say outside. I just wanted to follow up with his name, and that he was just taking his phone out, taking some photos of me.
Okay.
I'm going to FOIL request that video if he took a video, so tell him not to delete that because that's public.
It's his private phone.
No, it doesn't matter. Because
doesn't matter.
No, he's on the duty on the clock, and that becomes public records, even off his personal phone, because he took it out.
Okay, show. I don't know about that statute. You're gonna have to show me.
Well, I'm gonna FOIL it down at the headquarters because you guys don't handle FOIL forms here, right?
What does that have to do with me? Why are you telling me?
I was just wanting to get his name. I just want to make sure I had it right.
Got it. Right. But anything else?
No, just make sure he doesn't erase it, because let him know. Because if he erases it,
I have to tell him to do it. I don't understand what you're telling me to do. Why are you telling me to do that?
I'm telling you because I'm gonna foil that. It would be a crime to erase it.
Why are you telling me?
Because you're the lieutenant here, right?
You need to tell everybody what to do with their personal phones.
Well, I mean that's public record right now.
What do you say?
That's public record right now.
How do I know that?
What was it?
Because he's on duty. I mean that's the law.
Recording.
Well, I'm just saying, I'm going to foil it, and if they say there's no footage...
The right talent?
What are you telling me for?
Because you're his boss.
So what do you want
me to do? Does he not work for you?
He didn't work for me specifically. No, he works for the city of Buffalo.
Well, I get that, but you're a superior, right?
Yes.
All right, that's why I'm asking you and telling you. I wanted to catch his name, and that was it.
Okay. Are you anything else?
No, that's all.
Rego, Antonio.
Thank you, man.
Appreciate
it.
Thank you.
I got that. It was a
right
tally.
What do I even do with this thing?
Send that back in. You actually had it repaired. It's probably written in there. Yeah. But just send it back in. That way we don't have to pay it. When did you get this? Yesterday?
Today.
Oh, today? Yeah. So as long as it's done within like 48 hours.
Thank you.
All right, man.
Appreciate it.
How's it going?
Buffalo Police Department.